Welcome to Mendon, Illinois, Unity High School, and the game between the Southeastern Times and the Unity Mustangs. And we're going to get the opening tip of the game here. We're going to have a champion here. We're getting inside. And that's about it.
Thank you.
11-6 now. And Springer. There's off to Byers inside. No good. Rebound comes off. And let's see. It's a scramble. Off front. And we got our first timeout of the game right here. Here's Byers. I'd love to be happy right now. And we'll be back with more right here from New York High School, Mendon, Illinois, right after this timeout. Yeah, we got Brenner. Took the inbound pass. We're back to the action. It's 15-6. Unity ahead early. And the fire is over the Colin Kirkus. And here's the back. That's kind of a mad scramble. Here's that goal. And he delivers. And the NBA foul back. And that's something that can help you get this, a team revved up for one on the three players. Hit that one like that. I didn't have any of them to read before. And let's see. Let's see. Out of bounds. Over to Unity here. And got a being dodged by Rastafari. Drives inside, don't quit. Oh, that was a good one on the 23. Cody Bowman, 15-8. Bit of a surprise here, let's see. And that by Doc Gordon. Let's go wide of the mark. And off top here. And let's see. Here's the let's see. It was 21, Colin Kirkus got called on that foul. And it was Zach Wood got knocked down. Let's see if he got down here. And this is Matthew Dusha. John Cornwall got in there. 17-8. Unity is pulling off something of a surprise here. With coming on. And inside. That's Colin Kirkus. 17-10. 2:14 left. It's obviously going to have to play again. Open heading to the south here. Let's see. We're down to the 2 minute mark now. 17-10. And the defense is intensifying. No good. Rebound to Grosnick. Don Grosnick bringing us off the timeline. He's looking to put the steam on. Colin Kirker. Oh, it's Unity trying to call timeout. And with a minute 59 left, we will be back with more right after this timeout from Unity High School, Mendon, Illinois, 17-12. Unity leads it, and we'll be back.